Hi, I'm Tom Dalton,
an actual grown-up person. Well, sort of.
And I'm here to help you think about your future. So let me ask you something. Do you know what you want to be when you grow up? Well, if you don't worry about it. All you have to know right now is what you think is fun and interesting. Do you ever wonder how your body works? Why you sneeze, or what makes your heart beat? Do you enjoy taking care of people, or even animals? Do you ever wonder what makes your brain work? If I had one, I'd wonder too. Well, if you love to think about these things, maybe when you grow up, you should think about working in health sciences. They're the people who help keep us all healthy and not sick. Why is keeping the whole world healthy so important?
Well, A, so you don't die, and B, so that, like, if you're healthy, you won't get sick as often.
Because people don't want to suffer.
If you're healthy, you can do important stuff, like do your job.
Because if you're not healthy, you can't do all the things that you like love to do. Like, you can't run as much, you can't play games, you can't like do anything like that.
So you can live, and so you would be really healthy and you don't like just explode or something.
The science of keeping people and animals healthy is absolutely fascinating and can be a wonderful way for you to spend your life.
And there are so many ways right here in Michigan that you can get involved.
So what's the best thing about being in the health sciences?
Knowing that you can help somebody heal.
When you were a kid, what were you interested in? Were you thinking about stuff like that?
I was actually thinking that doctors were all superheroes and that we could cure everybody. So,
in a way they are.
They are kind of, yeah.
What kind of kid do you think would be interested in the health field?
Somebody who's outgoing and has a love for other people.
What kind of jobs are there in health science?
Well, you have doctors, you have nurses, you have people that work with nurses that are called medical assistants. There's all kinds. There's different types of doctors. Doctors that work with children, doctors that work with older people. So there's all kinds.
And what would you say to a young person who is interested in getting into the health field?
I would tell them to be prepared for a lot of work, but a lot of rewards in the end.
So it's worth it.
It's definitely worth it.
So don't worry about being a grown-up right now.
Just keep exploring Michigan and the world around you.
And if you enjoy thinking about how your body works and how you stay healthy, read everything you can about it. And who knows? You just might be the person who discovers how to give me a brain. Because I sure could use one.